What's going on, Elite Squad? Welcome to another video. So today, I have a package that I got, and you guys can probably guess what it is. So let me just open it real quick. It may take a little bit because this box is really sticky. I don't think there's even any tape on it. It's just really sticky. I don't see tape. Oh. It's actually just really easy to rip off, so I don't need this. But yeah. That's why. I have it upside down. So let me open it now, because I want to cut it. So here you go. There is some more stuff in here. So if you guys don't know what this is already, which you should from the title and maybe thumbnail if I'm not too lazy. These are my new shoes that I got. The Adidas Tubular Doom Socks, I'm pretty sure they're called. So yeah, these are pretty nice shoes. Alright, so let's see what's all in here. So there's this. It's just like you're in, I don't know, it's just like some slip. But yeah, it's this. And then there is the information and crap. And then there is try your first grays box. And yeah, I'm pretty sure that's just like a free food thing. So yeah, that's pretty cool. And then even more, there is a Roku, or Roku, however you say it, stick TV thing, packet thing, but I already have that, so no need. And then finally, here they are, the shoes. So let's put this aside. And here we go. So let me actually just put this down a little bit more. Can you see me? No. All right, there we go. Right there is good enough. So open these. Here we go. Three, two. My heart is racing so much right now. Three, two, one. Oh, those look so much cooler in person. All right, so here they are. Those are cool. They got, these are the Prime Knits, I'm pretty sure. They have like a sock, like tongue, just like it's just like a sock like shoe, so it's gonna be like really comfortable. And then there's this wood piece right here to keep everything up. I got size 5.5, and they have the normal little tubular or turbular. I can't remember what one it is. Hold up, let's see if it's on the box anywhere. It's tubular. Yeah. So yeah, these are the tubular Doom Sock Prime Knits. And yeah, these are so cool. So yeah, they have the normal tubular soles where it like indents a little right there. Just a really nice feeling shoe. Yeah, I like the laces a lot. They really look good. They have this little back piece right here. It's black. Yeah, these are really cool. Let's see what this is. Those are nice. The soles are pretty nice. Nice and squishy and comfortable. And this part right here is actually pretty, like, bouncy and stuff, so that's really good. So let's take out the other one. Here we go. So here's the other one. Wow, these shoes are so nice. Alright. Hold on, guys. Yeah, these are really nice shoes. This is like my first pair of nice shoes, really, that's not a pair of basketball shoes. So yeah, that's nice. Let's take out this other like little cardboard piece right here. But yeah, these are amazing. I just can't stop saying it, as you can hear. But yeah, these are some really nice shoes. not in the box for some reason. Alright, so let's set these up here. Look at that. These are, oh my god. Let's untie them real quick. There's some pretty long shoelaces, but that's okay. Always can tie them a couple times. Yeah, these are like 2 feet long, maybe more. I don't know. They're pretty long though. Wait. Yeah, maybe like around 2 feet. Wait, no. I don't know. They're pretty long though. That's all I know. They're like 1 foot at least. Maybe exactly a foot long for the shoelaces. But yeah, these are some really nice shoes. As you can tell, I've said that a lot. So now let me just put them on and see how they feel, and then I'll give you some shots with that on. So yeah. So I'll come back when I'm ready with that. By the way, guys, right now I got on some, try to show these, some Kyrie 3s, but they are like really beat up because I, like, these are the only shoes I wear really to school. And I do like a lot of running around and stuff in school. But yeah, these are some really nice shoes. So let's get them on. They have the thing like the NMDs have, and I'm pretty sure a lot of like Adidas Prime Knit shoes have. So as you can see, right here, if you like move your foot around, you can like see it moving around. So yeah, I like that. In the Kyries, you can't see that. So let me take these off and put these on. And I'm excited. Here we go. Alright guys, so we're taking the Kyries off right now. Here they are. If you guys are thinking about getting these are the macaroni kind. And if you don't know why they're called that, as you can kind of see, there's little macaroni noodles in the soles. So yeah, that's actually really cool. But yeah, these are the main focus right here, these babies. Ooh, they look so sick. I'm so ready to put them on. All right, here we go. Let's start out with the left one. So here you go. I'll see if they're like easy to put on too. I got 5.5s because I have really small feet. For my age, I'm 13, I have like the smallest feet out of anybody I know. Not the smallest, but like I have pretty small feet. So here we go, let's put it on for the first time. I'm really excited, guys. Oh, they are so like comfortable. They like fit really well too. They look really nice too. Let me tie this one. Ooh, that's nice actually. That's really nice. I like this shoe a lot. Really easy to tighten. And yeah, just a nice shoe, honestly, all together. And they actually can go pretty tight. So like if you have like, if they're a little too big for you, you can just tie them again. Alright, so we got the left one on. Here it is. Those look so nice. Woo! Alright, now let's get the other one on. They feel really good, too. So soon you won't see me in frame, but that's just because I'm gonna be, like, walking around with them and stuff. Oh my god. These feel so nice, guys. So again, if you want them, they are the Adidas Tubular Doom Socks Prime Knits. So yeah, really nice and comfortable shoe. And yeah, Adidas Original Tubular Doom Socks Prime Knit. Alright, so let's just get the other shoe on now. Yeah, they are really, there's really long shoelaces, so if you don't like long shoelaces, I don't recommend getting this shoe. But otherwise, it's fine. Oh, wow. Those feel really comfortable, guys. Yeah, those are nice. Wow, they just feel so comfortable to walk in. So I'm just gonna like bend the camera down and like just spin around real quick and just show you what they look like.
here we go. Can you see him now?
Yeah, here we go. Just gonna slowly spin around to show you the 360 view. And as you can see, right now with my toes, you can see that they, like, actually, you can see them come up. So let's continue this. Yeah, those are some really nice shoes. Dang. I'm really happy I decided to get these. Don't even know if I was in the frame the entire time, so I'm gonna do another 360 rotation. So yeah, you can slow this down if you need to. This is so sick though. These are some really nice shoes. But, yeah, guys, gonna start, like, vlogging right now, so let me fix my tripod real quick to how I would vlog with a tripod so I can get that great arm extension. Alright, so, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'll probably give these a 10 because they're really comfortable, they look nice, and they're just amazing shoes. So, yeah, 10 out of 10 for these guys. You should go buy these right now. Adidas Originals Tubular Doom Sock Prime Knit. So, yeah. 100% recommend buying these. And, yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Be sure to like and subscribe and comment any other shoes you want me to check out, and I might get them. But, yeah, like and subscribe, comment anything else, any video ideas, any games you'd like me to try, and yeah. Follow my social media in the outro, all of that will come up, and, yeah, peace. Go. Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up.